Hey guys, Spartan117GW, and I'm going to be doing a quick video on this bad boy. Now, this is the Griffin Armament Suppressor by PTS, so for airsoft use only. It's designed to go on, Griffin Armament and certain standard HU style flash hiders. But what's really cool and what's really unique about this is that I actually have the tenderizer there, the glass breaker, the DNA collector, the whatever you want to call it. If you've recognized this, one of the places you might have seen it is actually on the very 416 that shot Bin Laden. There was a picture of it. I actually saw the picture a while ago, but it was released by Soldier Systems. Larry Vickers essentially has most of the gun, but this was on there. A lot of people were trying to figure out what is on the suppressor. And it wasn't until a couple months after and a couple people asked around that it kind of became clear this is exactly what it was. Now there's maybe one other replica on the market, but this one is going to be made by PTS. It's actually going to be coming out pretty soon, kind of to go in conjunction with all our suppressors and other flash hiders and everything like that. But make sure you guys check it out. It's really cool, very easy to put on. Literally there's just one Allen screw. You just take a little Allen key and just kind of unscrew it and then just put it on there, and it's all friction based, so you just tighten it and it goes on the can. I haven't tried out what other cans it can go on, but the diameter is pretty standardized, so it'll be pretty cool to see. So make sure you guys check it out if you're kind of looking for that little extra DevGrew-ness to add to your little Bin Laden raid kit. Then this might be just for you, or in case you want to do some awesome stuff with this, please don't play try to break glass with this. But make sure you guys check it out. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.
Spartan117GW, and I'm here with
Solera.
And make sure you guys subscribe to
Spartan117GW.
And make sure you guys check it out. Thanks for watching.
Elite Force BBs, that's what's in my mag. Thanks for watching.